Days of my life I praise you. Everything that I have now you give to me, Baba. Lord, I say for your love I'm grateful. Yes, you love me plenty, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, I am that I am. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I searched around, there's no one else like you. Lion of Judah, you're the man, the man, the man.
Thank you. songs and we translate our songs to worship, it is because, Father, we recognize that you are the King of Kings. It is because, Father, we want to open heaven. We want to operate in an open heaven. We seek your presence. Father, we honor you. We salute your sovereignty. We just say we honor you. You deserve the praise of your people. We worship you from the throne. Because this is what we can offer. Father, we worship you. We honor you. We sovereignty. Your kingship. Your rulership, we say, has no end. Father, for in your name, we have worship. Amen.
I'm saying, I'm ready to prepare for coma. And you cry, I'll be with you.
I believe your heart and your spirit is prepared to receive God's word. We have to take a pen and a paper, your Bible, and then sit down quietly while you listen to the
Emra ya to safre yen sofo Bismarck Emra odi onyame asem yen pansem bo.
Amen. Yada onyame asem. We thank God very much for yet another time.
Yada onyame kwase ewo pe pe so so oni ya.
And I'm so happy that we are here today. It was so unfortunate and sad to me when I heard our brother will be leaving.
Now, Ukraine,
my prayer, I said, was that you came here for school. And may God love you on the very perfect
day.
One day we will meet. If you don't meet, if you meet
then,
the Lord go with you. You sang a certain song.
Now, what do you mean?
Oh, you rah.
Oh, you rah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Talking about rulership.
Now, yeka. And that's obedient if somebody is the Lord.
If you have a Lord, you don't do things by your own. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But these days we sing that song
always.
Telling the world that the Lord is our Lord. The world see us as that God is our Lord. But our life tells the Lord that even though he is Lord,
we
don't control our lives. Church, I'm here to tell you today that the world is getting to an end. Everything that you see today, the fact that the world is coming.
Some
few days ago, my own brother friend, President
Trump,
he said, I will never legalize gay because America is for the Lord. In the land of Holland, if you are coming from your country and in your passport, your profession is prostitute, you are legalized. But some few days ago, it has been announced that the president is thinking of taking away the position of the red light
from the
Some few days back, America has sent the ambassador in Jerusalem.
Now, America, Eddie, and I'm seeing, you know, I'm going to see Jerusalem.
For years that you and I know, Israel looks at Tel Aviv as their capital. But biblically, Jerusalem.
Jerusalem
might be the capital.
The
devil has done all that he can.
Now, when you follow a year, you're going to be here.
If Trump has done nothing at all for America,
now said Trump, I never seen for America.
He has promised or he has fulfilled the promise of God in His word.
Now, when you go on, what shall not so no abba mo amagasi ni nehu.
Church, what I'm saying is that.
As for you,
we must live our life as if the world is coming to an end tomorrow.
As I say, you may have brought a young said, yes, no, baby, it's no one.
I cry in this last day because Christians are not living according to the status of God.
Now, Missou, me, you may be as I said, Christopher, your brother, your bono, and you and your papa, seven.
Last time I came here, I preached about the host and his appointments of God. I preach about that. Isaiah was talking about the vineyard of God. God was saying that in the vineyard, I did everything that I can to let that vine come out fruitful.
No, every
stone on that land, God said, I cleared it out.
For see,
every vitamin that the plant needs, I provide them.
For see,
Isaiah 5:4, God asked that, what at all does this world need that I have not given to him to prosper in life?
Now, Isaiah, woman, I tell you,
when
we're
talking about the vineyard, he's talking about you as a Christian. What has not God not given you? Everything that you need to live a good and perfect life, God provided. But we have made up our mind that we don't care. Even though God, you have sent us to go to Nineveh, I know I have heard it from you, but I'm not going.
And so you see,
I am here today to tell you about
it.
And I'm continuing what I preached some days back. Because God has given us all those things. God has said in the book of Romans that they are all gone. And so you are proud saying that for you, because you take paracetamol, because you go to hospital every day, you are living.
And the wood here, who so work as an essence that would offer wound rubber paper. Now, what you are going to talk about, and eat and never
tell. Even the drug that you take, the Bible says that the tree we have to eat of the fruits, and the leaf we use it as medicine.
Or say,
so I weep in my spirit.
And it's no me so
when I see Christians living in the house. You must be an example to the world. You must live to glorify God. Everything that you do in life, you must tell the world that God is your Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The end time is coming.
As I said,
we call ourselves Christians.
They are afraid of what Christ.
When we live our life in the house,
you boy, I'm not be a
leader. Amen. You have every asset.
I said, no one won't pay you now.
Become a Christian.
So to me, your Christ.
The Bible says,
just
some
time ago,
say, maybe
I should
12 young men.
I said, no,
they were walking in the city of
Antioch. I said, Roman numbers,
Antioch. While they were walking, people saw them.
I said,
the way they eat.
You are nothing.
In the name of all, when you do something, call Jesus.
perfect to be the true vine.
And see, yes, Christ, I don't know you, Bobino. Just a while, you want to say, I said, no, over here, Bobino, no, no,
hallelujah.
Amen.
My branches.
And into the grammar tap.
We have the privilege of sharing his life.
And it's a yellow, you won't go and say, oh, no, 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 the yellow, and a proper in the bed.
Because it is what he gives us.
As I said, yeah, I'll give my yellow.
That caused us to leave.
Say, no, 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 let me share me.
And we have the responsibility.
So what kind of life do we want to live?
And we can now say.
So what I'm saying today is that.
It's our own and let.
Ask yourself today that. So the life that I'm living today. Even the steps that I'm taking
for someone today.
Even the words that are coming out of my mouth today. Doesn't glorify God. If it doesn't glorify God, then I urge you
to
change your style.
Make a change.
I said, tell me, Master Chilebo,
who the old name maybe I said.
Sir, you don't know the life of today. Oh, you don't know the life that you are going through today.
Tell me, that's my boyfriend here who pays my bills.
So, if I have to leave my boyfriend, that's my Jana, why the red chair me die?
Let me say the Lord is my shepherd.
Now, see, then the castle of sin, me,
if I leave my hand,
I know
my God. I leave this
well. I see that somebody
you see
and see ya.
God.
I see my young boy. Hallelujah.
I've changed since I was born.
Today, where do you stand?
And that would you be a
woman?
Jesus is passing.
Yes, Christo, or
you want to make life better.
Or say, oh, my and from
Emma, want to change characters.
Or person, or son of Rabon.
I love you and I will want to live.
Say, what life are you living this
day? And you will live to more, it will be a sin in the day.
What kind of life do you dislike this morning?
So what would you say my way?
So if you don't recognize this kind of life,
even our good works,
and put you are
part of our services.
And put your mama, I need to watch it to my yeah.
So I would say,
so trust him like I said.
The Lord.
You never born on
He orders our steps.
Or no, no, to your number, no, you see.
You allow God to order your
steps. And it is a woman who finds on Christo and to a number of us see him a while.
Not sin against.
Or say, whoa, worry, and your bonnet, and
all that the God that pledges or prunes the leaves.
Or no,
He's the most important person in your life.
Oh no, no, you need power or so who can say a problem.
Pruning is hard.
So what give me one by the idea at DA?
Would you chat with him?
So would you change him on the idea at DA?
That would tell me to chat.
But when you have patience and allow yourself to be pruned,
you bend my foot.
Say, Obe so
papa.
This afternoon and this morning, this afternoon, it is my prayer that the Lord,
the true vine,
he be the true vine, he should be your helper and my helper, and by doing so, that we should be able to live a life that's will glorify him.
Come here, say it, yes, I'm doing.
Shall we bow down our head in prayer? And tell God that my God, my Lord God, today I give you my promise that every life that I live today, I've made up my mind that I want it to glorify your name. So Lord, help me.
So where do I go?
If this is your prayer today,
say amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Enemy
powerful.
Amen.
Amen. Better was
amen.
Someone coming here with a bullet.
Amen.
Now that would go to my church for me.
Amen.
We are in here and so dear.
Oh, yes.
But what did you just say?
Amen.
And my mind here will take out your way.
Amen.
Amen. Back to the next session.
You will write your fire to swim in the room.
Where to dedicate a child?
Ah, you did. I'm a frown. I hope one day I'm done with myself for long.
We know this one. Amen.
Amen.
We are last time in Pesaba. We go back to the book of Genesis.
So you want to go most of the woman you can
just produce him.
Yes.
Like the world.
Say yes or no.
Amen.
Confident that they are let us say.
Yeah, but two up, yeah, but two up already.
We are come to dedicate the child to
you come to set the point.
Say the group and persuade say.
This is the area.
Where the area they are.
Where we must take it so seriously.
It's a say, you may need your compa.
But a child is brought to the house of God and
said, "I'm forever when your mother fears say,
the angels of God to bless are here."
Say, "Abafuai, which shall now what will happen?"
And the evil ones that want to possess the life of that guy, the child of God.
Now, when you for now,
as a child like this, and the waves were pushing him away. The same storms were pushing him to the presence of the daughter
of Pharaoh.
Amen.
Amen.
I want the family of this one.
Anything, Mr. Bismarck, or true, who know you, Brother Pastor Bismarck? Any?
Amen. Of your hand, I'm sure I suffer. And your voice will be in that
man. What voice?
At the last year, our last 2 years, when I was.
Sir, I feel a tremor now, and I said, I feel you know a tremor now, and I'm one.
I'd like to make some kind of confessions.
Mama, also no.
Of which I'm not going to repeat it.
Ah, me
because of time and everything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the Bible,
no, trust me, no.
In short, it is men that say, make names to their children.
Say, Merima and I told our friend.
So for father, you are here.
In the Bible,
then we will just ask you,
your baby son,
to give us the name of the child.
Say, we need a DM with the mama of
the Bible says in the book of Proverbs,
trust me, the kind of
a good name is better to be chosen Say a deep path, and yes, I will be shame. That means names are many. Say a deep, I will not be brave, but good one, you have to choose it.
Now, a deep panic yet is off the
I don't have the right to mention any good name or any bad name.
Now, me knew who I said, I'm a good thing here, I have a partner, say a good name.
As a member, I'm actually to be quite sure, I'm a son.
Now, if my mother would have come into to be quite sure, I would have changed it.
Amen.
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 All names are good.
I'm a good name.
But as for me,
sir, you know about me.
That to be party would have been my name.
I'm glad I was selected for the work already. There are some names you don't have to choose.
Sir, it didn't work hard in this name.
Because choose that name.
Sir, who should share a team
have power to you? And because of that,
then I'm the sent, you know.
But any Israelite child,
it is the Israel baby, you want
to know. They take him to captivity.
Say, you know about someone.
And the other nation want to use that person.
That's a microphone ever say, I'm going to hear a human.
They're from a friend, poor man, so they're my man, because I'm meeting them, they're my son.
Now, although some for the different poor man, so but on Rabbi Zaka, he knows what the name that he has changed for himself.
What are from poor man, so they're meeting them.
But that man, so there, it's only him who knows how he has changed.
So, this one. Given the meaning of that name. As a pastor here, now with authority from our senior pastor, I'll ask my senior pastor and change the name.
So, Pastor Bismarck is saying that he is the father and he has to give the name. So, because he has obtained the authority from our senior pastor, if the name and the meaning does not glorify God, they have also the authority to change the name in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So
when the child was
T-R-E-Y, T-R-E-Y, tree. Just say, boy, the third boy. Tree, which is a tree. Third boy. Oh, third boy. Yeah. And the second one here, Riley. R-I-L-E-Y. And also here, yeah, brave.
Brave.
Brave. And may I be team who drew of Richie with this one.
So, according to the father, when the child was born, he never had any name in mind. But when the child came, he realized that the child is very strong, like he himself, with the muscles. So because he is a third boy, he gave him the tray, meaning the third of the young ones, and Riley, meaning brave, to be the brave among the three, and then Odru, meaning the father's name himself.
Okay. This name, actually, I'm not saying in the family.
So for say, starting with your own coffee in your home.
Or me who tree, I'm going to say tree, I didn't even see.
So when he saw the tree, he thought it was a seven tree.
I said they told me the meaning of that tree.
So as I said, watch it, child tree, we ask children of.
And then the Ricky is also what? Great.
Yeah. And my sister just said, Woodrow.
I'm also adding that he'll not only be brave to fight on the streets of Suga.
Now, Mr. Sunday, we did just say, oh, my, yeah, oh, my, yeah, Woodrow, or the poor, yes, okay, oh, our pastor, and streets, so, oh, Suga.
You think you have that kind of bravery and strongness at Joshua?
Say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
you also named it after you.
Now, what's that? You're not to work as a son of
Woodrow.
Woodrow.
And you're a woman, me.
How are you, Nipa?
Now
can say you said this child will be a different
God. I want this child to come to church every day.
Now as I said me person before we ever sorry the beer in Tino.
Odro we no weakness womb and my part to go.
Now this Odro there are weakness and also good things.
So Odro we here all the two
are. And we are praying that this Odro will not absent himself from church. This Odro will come to church every day.
Amen.
Amen.
And pray for this little one.
All that I'm saying is that
if you don't have any blessing prayer in your mind,
So we need Israel to be able to watch anymore.
It would be better if you just close your mouth.
Eben ye, Papa say, we better watch out too.
And this great man of God stands here. I pray that any negative words that come from the audience will return back unto them.
We are praying that may the Lord bless this child and make him great. The purpose of bringing him to the world should come to pass. Every spirit that does not come from the Lord will be
banished.
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
That mighty name which is above every name in heaven and on earth, we stand together today, bringing this wonderful child before the throne of mercy, not because of who he is, but because of Jesus Christ, who died on that day. This precious child, every blessing that he brought from heaven to this land, this world, Father, we claim it for this child in the mighty name of Jesus. We lift this child before the throne of mercy. We soak it deeply in the blood of Jesus. Let your blessings, O Lord, let your blessings, O Lord, let your blessings that over the that is beyond the mind of the comprehension of every human mind. Let them be the portion of this child with his first from today. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let your grace become his portion. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let this child grow to become an extraordinary child. Let him be the head and never be the tail. Let him grow to become a light to this world. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Blessing to his family, to the blessing to the child, the blessing to the whole world in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your anointing be upon this child with the faith of today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. As he grows, Father, let him grow like Jesus Christ.
Yes.
How he grew in the stature of our Lord Jesus, in the power of the word of God. So that wherever he stands, wherever he appears, your name, O God, will be glorified and be lifted up. Father, glorify yourself in this child. It is our prayer that Lord will defend from today. You are going to live your life in this child from now up to the end of life. Not even a single second
Jesus.
That has been given to this child will be tempted with or will be tempted with by anything in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you, Father. Your blessing is what we are praying for this child. Bless this child, Father. Bless me beyond the comprehension of human mind. In the name of Jesus. Let it become a blessing. Let it extend in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you. We give you the glory for the life of this young guy. Let your precious blood be his covering. We pray for today. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
measured, understand that it is you. I stand as a child of God. And any power behind this name that does not glorify the name of the Lord, my authority invested in me, I take it out in the name of Jesus Christ. I paralyze it in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray and inject this name into your system. May the power in this name take you in life. Any weakness in this name, I take it out in Jesus' name. I pray your life will become as you have been sent. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And now, trace. I dedicate you into the hands of the Father, unto the Son, and unto the Spirit. May your life change your co-equals in the name of Jesus. May the life you live in Sugar change those at your age and your generation. Become the head, never the tail.
Amen.
Be blessed and for being blessed.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
Of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now I pray for the parents. I pray God, anything that they would need to bring this child to where he wanted to become, I intend on them. Bless them and let them become a blessing. I pray this day, Mr. and Mrs. Bismarck, I feel in my spirit.
Amen.
I pray right now.
Amen.
The fire was striking in Jesus' name. Whatever negativity has been said from your life,
Amen.
I come against you in Jesus' name.
Yes.
I pray, Father, you possess them, guide them, and strengthen them. With the authority invested in me, I pray, God, there are some friends within them that don't qualify you, God. I take them apart in Jesus' name. And I connect them to that of God. That we have a helper to you. That we live a kind of life. That will bless the name of the Lord. May you stay in Him. May you be strengthened in Him. May you depart from the world of negativity. And walk on. I pray for many as men who came living to this. I mean, to lead them or to guide them. Or to just come and worship with them. Bless them as well. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I now turn to the church. As we all going together to train up this child to become what God has meant to become. And from God given us strength and ability to be able to guide this one to grow up to become what God has meant to become. In the name of the one is Son and of the Holy Spirit, shall we shout and say amen.
Amen.
Shall we shout and say amen.
Amen.
Shall we shout and say amen.
Amen. So what the man cannot do for the child to become great,
try to help him.
Do your very best to help.
Amen.
So that
the child.
So as I hand over this certificate to you, one thing I'm telling you right now, I'm not a prophet. What God says is what I'm telling you.
You have a heart to do something for the Lord.
I don't know the kind of friends you have.
Because they love you too much.
They say so.
When they do bad things, wrong things, you can't say it.
You cannot depart from them.
Met to one and two or
more. You don't depart from them.
And so one to one, two or more.
They will lead you to a good place.
So one more and you will achieve and go and be a part.
Mama, you haven't been that level before.
So you don't know who will die to the Yama Pan.
That man here will get fit and front of one.
And what he gets with the friends, shall it come from you?
Oh, Loretta is one of our Sunday school teachers.
Yeah, Loretta, I want to know. You know, work again in the field. No, sir, you're my friend. My friend is my mom.
So on behalf of the church,
the teachers and their children
are
any teacher for no any for any na
atebe
for them for their family. We no Loretta show for
We want to testify to the great things that the Lord does and the brilliant things. A lot the Lord has done for us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I've
been testifying for the great taste of the Lord and
I'm still waiting for you.
So anytime before I come
from home, my spiritual father.
That's my spiritual father will bring for him on the phone.
And the man who say Abraham here, Abraham so better who say Christian soldier, Papa.
So I can see that he's really a Christian soldier.
The far away so any other pastor can come and then the area ask him. So
so I would like to take this opportunity to thank our spiritual father, Jewel
Wine, Pastor Bismarck,
and also Pastor
Pia
for their devotion for
God also want to check. Yes, of course.
So somebody So somebody asked me and I said, yesterday I saw him and I said, definitely he will be here.
The catcher member and say, Pastor Bismarck, I was here and remember, sorry.
Hallelujah. So somebody was to confirm because Pastor Bismarck here he was not
sure.
So may your anointing be increased.
Pastor Pretum, we junior in school.
So I was the junior to Pastor Pretum at school.
So
when he was ordained as a pastor,
we were not sorry.
So I made four or 72 guys made known of that. So because of Pastor Pretu, many have started going to church today. So my second thanks also goes to my sister and my brother-in-law. So this one goes also to my
mother-in-law.
So I thank them also for their support, my parents and all.
So
I
want to thank
also my wife.
Amen. Now you have one so Emma as a woman in a mammy. The papa tano. And I'm planning a great. We don't be as a woman.
We thank everybody. We thank the whole congregation.
And we ask for God's favor upon all of you. And I want to thank you
in Jesus'
name.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen.
Kronkron ne wo asafo Eulalia yɛde yɛ mo to so a wonni yɛ hwa mmɔ onyame ɛne da yi nso abusua yi wɔbisae na ɛsiane sɛ wo na wohyehyɛ wo nneɛma nti wode adom abusua yi nea wode adom wɔ no nyame ɛna wɔhwɛ so adi animonyam fata wɔde ama wo wɔbɛtu abɔfrɛ yi ahyɛ wo nsa mmerɛ a ɛduru suo yi ɛsiane nea wayɛ ama wo no adwene ne susuyɛ ntimi nte aseɛ nti wɔahyehyɛ ɛdan yi mu sɛ wɔne adɔfo ɛbɛhyiam wato nsa adidi ne mu animonyam nyinaa yɛde ama wo nkutoo ɛno nti yɛbɔ mpayɛ sɛ bɛfa adeɛ nyinaa no mu nea yɛbɛdi nea yɛbɛnom mpo asa a yɛbɛsa sɛnea ɔsɔfo gyina asafo anim kaeɛ no ma nea yɛbɛyɛ ne nnɛ da yi wɔ ha biara no ɛnhyɛ wo din animonyam bɛfa akoma biara no mu hwɛ yɛn so na yɛnyɛ nneɛma nyinaa wɔ wo nyame wɔ kwan so na sɛ nneɛma nyinaa wie pɛ a yɛyerɛ mfi sɛ yɛde w'aseda wayɛyi ne wɔ nnaase bɛma wo woni yɛnhwa mmɔda ɛno nti yɛnim sɛ nnɛ so woameyɛ sɛ nkonimdifoɔ ɛwɔ yesu kristo wo din mu ɛna yɛrebɔ mpae amen
ɛyɛ akyɛde yɛwo yesu no asuafoɔ mmiɛnsa no a anyansafoɔ mmiɛnsa no a na ɔmonam no ɔmokɔeɛ no ɔmode bibi kɔeɛ ɔmaankɔ nsapan they went to give something to Jesus and this our lovely baby we just want to show our love to our lovely baby and the family so we entreat each and everyone that this wonderful box that we see here nobody is sitting there but we want you to show your love as a token anything that you have that you want to support this family or this wonderful child there's an envelope here just open it put something wonderful something precious in it and put it in and God will bless you for that amen now everything is open the floor is open you can have your food but we just want the family to just go first
Oh, Came back to Super dancer, never let me go to the papa. I never let me go to the papa. I'm Baby, you suck me from Sousa. I'm walking, 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 Yeah, I know me. Yeah, I know me. Yeah, I know me. Christ. Come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, 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 oh,